ridiculous. The younger generation is graduating from these universities expecting the world owes them a favour.
I don't mean to offend.